far for so long. Will you show me better? A new kind of love, it's ever the one I want. I'm lifting before, the kind of life that I cannot find on my own. I've seen the world, but I have never been so sure that I want so hard. God, I just wanna be where you are, where you are.
After 7 years of long distance, this is us. I'm ecstatic because I've always prayed to God that someday I will marry the love of my life. And here you are. I remember almost giving up our love story because all of the trials we had to deal with. But you would always tell me to have faith that I am enough and that we can go through all this together. And I know, deep down, here in my heart, that I can never find someone like you.
No, I'll never stop chasing your heart. My love is yours to call. Through every high, every low, I'll only grow. And
today, I'm about to marry the girl of my dreams, the same person I've loved for the last 7 years, and the only person I want to spend the rest of my life with. To marry you, Wauke, is not just a simple word, but a commitment to love you not because you are the best, but because I see the best in you when you are at your worst. And thank you for believing that at the end of the road, it will be you and me. I thank God for giving me you, the person that I've always been waiting.
We may bend, but darling, we will never break, no. I'll never stop chasing your heart. My love is your support. Through every high, every low, our love will only grow. And
from now on, you won't have to send or drive me home anymore, because finally, I am home. We won't have to take different flights just to see each other, because I will be waking up to your face every single day.
Even as we wait for time to heal the broken parts, our light will find a way where hope is dim and skies are blue.
Yes.